Hello. Today I'm looking forward to doing the sandblasting outside. Really, I already tried it with my air compressor here. But it's not enough SCFM. It only has 5.1. I really need 20 SCFM with this sandblaster outside to sand the whole body of the car. My friend Dwayne Sicker will come with his air compressor. It has enough SCFM for this. Now I'm looking forward to him coming, and I'm ready to sandblast today, and we'll see what happens. Here, this one has a higher SCFM. Let's see. This area had 2 bags used up. Not bad. The 10 bags are all used up. That's it. That's what's been done. Really, I think for me, it's better to start with the paint stripper to remove the most stuff. And then whatever little is left is going to be sandblasted. That's my preference, I think. We'll see how it's going. Okay. I'm looking forward to getting all the paint and rust gone as soon as possible. Hopefully next week. Gotta keep going.